is that, so I got actual like screenshots of their results. All these are real results. And in the end, right, okay, so I just share with you a bit of what happened. Day one, only one person make money, which is Miss B. We'll tell you who is Miss B. She generated $50. Then the rest zero. Actually, when I see this kind of result, I laugh at them. I say, well, now yo, 10,000 a day, 10 divided by 10 is 1,000 a day, right? I say, you only make $50, it's very, very far away. Now, day two, what happened, right, is got one guy make 5,000 already. And real money, $6. Then some make 2,000, some make 1,000, this one still makes zero. By day three, right, got one guy hit 10,000 already. But you see, I put that not verified. Not verified is he say only. I want to see the money in the bank, then I verify it. So after that, right, I will tell you what happened on day 10. Okay, day 10. Now, I want to tell you, actually, right, you will see that, I tell you what happened in this day 10. In this day 10, do you think most of them hit the 10K? Yeah. Actually, most of them hit the 10K, three of them over 10K already. One of them hit 9,000 plus. One of them, the last one is the one I want to invite first on the stage. Actually, that person, the last one is me. I want to show you my results to tell you what happened. Because I think it's a very important lesson. Because how many of you like to make money fast? Can I see a raise your hand? Definitely, those who never raise hand means you making money so fast until you die to raise hand already, okay? So now, let me just close the earth. I want to log into my Saxo account just to show you exactly what happened during these 10 days. Okay, this is a real account, okay? So this account, right? Okay, let me show you my... Anybody got a Saxo account? That doesn't matter which account you use. It basically is a trading account. Okay, let me show you my account value. Internet a bit down. Okay, this account I think I showed you more in the videos. Later, we will explain a bit more. I started about $2,000. Can you see? $2,000. This is $6 on the 1st of January. Then I slowly make money. So there isn't a spike, jump, up, down. I don't like up, down. But sometimes lose money here, can you see? We'll make some, we'll lose some. Now, I want to tell you the funny thing. When I started the challenge in October, I had about 20K plus. Just to tell you how much is the amount. Okay? 20K plus. I tell you, using this 20K, how much I make in 10 days. Okay? So I think it's better than like putting a huge amount, 100,000, 200,000, maybe much easier to make. So, okay. Okay, P&L analysis. Let me show you. Cash movement. I show something very interesting. At least interesting to me. Okay, so this is my results. And let me try to explain to you. Now you can see from January, actually January I lost some money. This cash. Meaning to say realized position. Realized meaning to say this money I can take and spend on. Okay, it's not like the stock come down. So you can see every month they are making some money. Yes, I'll make some, then sometimes make lesser. What I want is consistency. You all realize October is missing? Because October, right, something interesting happened. The interesting thing happened is I go and try to take back the challenge. Now, I want to share with you a very important lesson. Let me show this. Okay, I show you my October results. So this is September, right? October, the challenge started in 21st. On 21st. I show you what happened midpoint. Because the end point is the 30th. So 21st to 30th, we must try to make money. So on 25th, can you see what happened?
Oh.
Minus. Okay, I realized something. But I thought I want to share this very openly. Now, I have been making money consistently, right? Why? Because actually this account I started together with my friend who learned investing. So last year, a few of my friends, my secondary schoolmates, they joined a program to learn about investing. After that, they couldn't really understand that much, so I met up with them. They don't want to show them how to make money. So I opened a brand new account. And then I showed them, okay, this is how you make money. Because if I show them my old account, right, maybe a bit too complicated for them, too many things. So I began to show them how to actually sell options. I use a lot of this thing called diagonal call. Later I will explain a bit more. Then I began to make money. And then I make money next time I meet up with them, I just make and make. I didn't even go and track my success. You know what I'm talking about? I only monitor the whole account once a month. Because I meet up with my friends once a month. So that month I make up, okay, close the position, make money, then next month I do again. So when I realized, right, I didn't monitor, I do, my results are better. You know what I'm talking about? Then when I start to look at the stock market every day, right, you see, I lose money. So what is the conclusion? What lesson do you learn? Okay, the conclusion is Sean is a lousy trader. It's me, okay? I'm not saying that maybe every day you look, your money increase, but for me, I realize the more you look, the more mistakes I make. Okay? But I realized that, hey, like that, I very xia suay today. How am I going to tell people about the results? And we are supposed to show real life account, right? So I decided to seek help. Now, because I'm not a very good short-term investor trader, right? I began to ask one of my friends to help me. And that friend, right, to me, he's a very fundamental guy. I like fundamental. Meaning to say, I don't want to buy stocks based on speculation. I want to buy solid stocks. But I realize when you buy solid stocks, it doesn't confirm that you'll make money in the short run. Okay? So I go and search around, right? Then I realize that you need to have additional advantage to increase your chance. Then I went to seek out this guy, which I'll introduce him to tell you about how he helped me make the money back. And he taught me two additional things, okay? One is actually options. Options, I really roughly know a bit, okay? He taught me a little bit more about options, and then he taught me about technical analysis. You know what technical analysis? Means look at charts. Frankly, I personally don't like to look at charts because I feel that I'm not good at looking. When he showed me, hey, can you see this pattern, head and shoulder? It looks like eagle to me. It looks different. My art not very good one. Now, I tell you what happened. But after I apply some things that he learned, this is October, right? Now this is midway. I show you at the end what happened. So the whole thing, you can see I make back money. Wow. Okay, no? So are you interested to learn how to make back the money step by step? Okay, but anyway, this is real life account. So I didn't make 10k, I only make 4,992. Actually, I could have made more if I never lose that 2k. but I think still not bad, right? Who thinks it's not bad?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay, The next person I'm going to invite on stage is someone who actually taught me quite a lot about investing. One of the smartest investors I've met. And this person, I'm going to invite him, so please give him a huge round of applause. His name is called Mr. Pete Tan! Have some exciting news with him. Wow, taller and more handsome some more.
Okay. Can everyone hear me?